In Tieto, Evry have a mission to create digital advantage for the Nordic society. So we feel a great responsibility to innovate and to lead with innovation in the Nordics.
Our cloud intelligence service continues to support our joint customers to manage cloud spend and provide governance and controls. And this improves essentially our relationship with those customers, but also really leverages that VMware technology to make a difference.
Our customers, especially in mid-market and the manufacturing sector, are right now switching from their old on-prem model with manually managed infrastructure to a high automated software-defined multi-cloud infrastructure. And we are extremely well positioned to guide them through this journey, since we offer both the best of breed solution, but also a first-class consulting and delivery force to help them to implement it.
We work with our customers to understand the current challenges and where they want to be in terms of aspirations. And accordingly, we draft the cloud adoption strategy for them. In the strategy, we also define roadmaps with clear short-term, mid-term, and long-term initiatives. And we help our customers to build a data-driven intelligence platform on top of VMware technologies. So the approach to the problem statement is much more holistic rather than looking at a point solution or a tactical workload migration.
We're not only selling products, we are guiding the customer from the very start when they talk about their business challenges and help them all the way through finding the solution in the implementation.
We have a slogan that says, we love tech, but we are obsessed with customer value. So that also indicates that it's not precisely about the type of VMware solutions that we practice or bring to the customer, but it's all about achieving business success via these technical solutions.
Especially when it comes to VMware, we oftentimes end up in helping our customers to modernize their IT infrastructure and help them meet their ever-expanding business goals. In my opinion, VMware helps our customers to align their IT and business units to compete in today's digital economy.
We have continued to develop services to support customers with areas such as digital acceleration and cloud adoption, specifically to ensure customers are maximizing that investment, specifically around cloud.
Our mission to translate our passion for technology to customer success is leading, and that's our leading strategy. And ultimately, all the customers that we have will recognize that more than they will recognize the value of the specific transactions.
What customers want is to be able to use the right mix of cloud resources at their own pace and with their own path. And that's what we enable by providing them access to any cloud, including what I call the fourth cloud, which is the VMware cloud.